This is a really simple program to use, so I'll keep it brief. You can run this program with the game open or closed. It doesn't matter. I have it open to demonstrate. First, it will ask if you're playing the journey or the answer. If the journey, type J, otherwise type A. Then, it will ask if you want to create a code for vanilla or new moon. Since this is a new moon tutorial, type M. Next, it will ask you for the month, day, and day number. If the month is January, type 13 instead of 1. Otherwise, type in the numbers in the top right corner. The answer does not ask for a date. Finally, it will ask you all the levels of your party members in order. Pretty simple. When you're done, it will give you a cheat code. The top screen is the program folder. The bottom screen is my PC SX2 cheats folder. Copy the cheat code into the cheat folder. Load your save. Check to see if the changes have occurred. The easiest way to tell is that Junpei will have an attack debuff instead of a defense buff, Aegis has Garu spells, and Ken is able to learn Meteorama on his first persona. Save your game. I do not recommend saving over your file if this is the first time you've done this. Finally, most important, delete the cheat code when you are done. If you've decided that you actually really hate my mod but you want to continue your Persona 3 playthrough, follow all the steps again, except create a code for vanilla instead of new moon. This will reset any changes. The update comes out in 3 days. I hope you're ready.